Member for Kootenay West.
March is Kidney Month, and today the BC branch of the Kidney Foundation of Canada and advocates have come to Victoria to meet with MLAs and educate us about kidney disease and the need for organ donors in this province. And here are the Kidney Kids crew, young kids who danced and sang and spoke about their experiences when it comes to kidney disease. 9-year-old Nicole, diagnosed with kidney disease at 6. Elena, who is 10 and has been attending Kidney Kids Camp for 4 years. An 8-year-old Aiden, who received a kidney transplant last year after being on the wait list for 3 years. It's important to be reminded that kidney disease doesn't just affect adults, but is reality for many kids in BC. The message is we need to take the kids out of kidney disease. As well today, Amanda Poach started her Live Then Give tour. At 20, her liver failed and with hours to spare, her life was saved by an organ donation. Amanda is now celebrating her 10th anniversary as a transplant recipient and is paying it forward. She will be traveling across the province in her RV to share her story and engage the public in a discussion about organ donation. So look out for Amanda and her RV coming soon to your community. Also, please ensure you are an organ donor. Talk to your family about your wishes. Even make it a family activity and all become organ donors. 95% of people in BC agree with organ donation, but only 20% are actually signed up at all. Some still think that because they signed up with their driver's license years ago, that they still would be now. It's not necessarily so. You need to go online to transplantbc.ca and it will tell you if you are registered. You just need your personal health number. And if not, it just takes a minute. The reality is 50% of the people waiting for a kidney transplant will die before they get one. You can all help turn that around by registering. Or consider becoming a living donor. You can live a normal, healthy life with just one kidney. Help the Kidney Foundation and increase the number of registered organ donors in this province. Become a kidney hero today. Get registered. Your gift of life could save someone else's life.
Thank you, Member.